Ninth grade about a nine. I had to keep this shit tough. I can't talk down on a nigga if he dead or in jail. I can't speak about this shit, but he was gonna have me up in the cell. Niggas try to say I was scared, but I was really thinking smart. My pops put me in.